Wait, do I have to drink this?
Well, I got it at a store. It says clear water bottle. They said I got it from the Pacific Garbage Patch. You know what that is? Oh, is it that big thing in the middle of the Pacific garbage? In the middle of the Pacific Ocean?
Oh. Oh, hey. I didn't see you there.
So, you probably overheard us talking. Yeah. This is the water that animals have to live in. Yeah. So, think of it this way. Would you like to live in this water?
Or this kind of water?
I probably choose this water.
Yeah, you probably did too.
A lot of animals have choke and die off of plastic in here. So a lot of animals die. Do you know how many animals die a year?
15.
No, 5,000 a year. Yeah.
How big is this?
It's two times the size of Texas.
That's big.
And Texas is a very big state.
How did this happen?
Well, you, me, and the audience, we threw plastic in the ocean. We didn't care. We thought it was okay, but we didn't care. So now animals are suffering from that.
Wow. Do you have any solutions?
Yeah. Well, one, recycle plastic. Don't throw it in the trash. Because the trash, it might blow away and go to the ocean, and then the tides might suck it up, and it might go in the ocean and kill a lot of animals.
Another solution might be if you're going on a boat or something and you see some trash, you should probably pick it up. You probably saved a lot of lives there.
At least 20. Because a lot of animals die because of this, and that's our fault. So, if you want to help out, don't litter. It's that simple. Don't litter.
Okay.
Okay. Cool.